Well, a stunning find at the bottom of the Atlantic Ocean, a large section of the Space Shuttle Challenger, which broke apart during liftoff back in 1986. Divers for a TV documentary spotted the 15 feet by 15 feet piece back in March. NASA recently verified it was a piece of the shuttle, probably from its belly. All seven people on board were killed, including Krista McCullough, the first teacher bound for space.